can't wait to wrap my red hot lips around that steel rod.
Oh, baby, you're making me so hot, so wet. Oh, yes, baby, just put it in me. Oh, do it, baby.
Oh. I'm a bad boy, yeah, do that, yeah, spank me, that's it. Do it, do it, do whatever you want, I don't care, just do it. No, well, don't do that. But because human beings don't do that. Because it's disgusting. F*** you.
Carlo, can I see you in my office for a minute?
You may be seated.
I'll stand.
I heard your conversation a few minutes ago.
Yeah, and?
And you know it's your job to keep people talking as long as possible.
Frank, you heard what he was asking me to do. It was disgusting.
I'm sure it was, but you know the rules. If talk is cheap, you're doing it wrong. Now, if he says, I want to put my whatchamacallit in your so-and-so, then you're going to say, I would love to put your so-and-so in my whatchamacallit. And if he says he wants to fill your hands with whosamawatsits and smear it all over your chest, then you are going to say, I want to fill my hands with whosamawatsits and put it all over my chest. Oh, 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 oh! Capiche?
Fine. Capiche.
Good. Carlo. We're not done. Come here. Closer. I don't bite. You're fired.
What? Frank, you're gonna fire me on Christmas Eve.
You're right. I'm sorry. It's Christmas. Merry Christmas. You're fired.
Dear tenant, we are writing to inform you that your current lease is up on January 31st, effective February 4th, the rent is coming to
$3,000! You are f***ing kidding me!
Hey, Carlo, what's up?
Oh my God, I have just had the worst day ever. I got fired from my job. I actually got fired from that stupid job. And I get home, and there's a note at my door saying that I have lost my rent control. My rent is going up $3,000 a month.
Wow, good. Gee, that sucks. That's awful. That's just, I'm so sorry.
It's December 24th. It's freezing cold outside. Why am I sweating? Listen, can I come over tonight?
Right now?
I just do not want to be alone tonight.
That's, you know what? Tonight's not really going to work out for me, I don't think.
Well, what are you doing?
I'm just really busy and stuff, you know?
Okay, I guess. I guess I'll talk to you tomorrow then.
Yeah, definitely, for sure.
Merry Christmas.
Oh, thanks.
I didn't drop any. I wasn't
able. Can I have a Cosmo, please? Thank you. Hiya, Ma.
Tell me, what would you say if I flashed a peace sign your way? Tell me, how would you react if I wore bell-bottom slacks? Do you remember a time when fair hair wasn't a crime and most things only cost like a dime, and it seemed that we were dancing all the time? Raise a glass to me if you please. I'm a child of the 70s. I can boogie down with the greatest ease. I'm a child of the 70s. I'm just happy grooving along. I wouldn't change if you got down on bended knees. I'm a child of the 70s. Yeah, I know disco is dead.